Crisis left some Hinds County schools and parents in a bind today. Byram School sent hundreds of students home soon after they got to school this morning. 16 WAPT's Catherine Kite continues our team coverage on the water crisis live from Byram tonight. Catherine.
Well, Brad, as you mentioned earlier, schools here in Byram and Jackson Public Schools will be closed tomorrow. That's good news for some parents.
Cars and school buses lined up outside Gary Road Elementary in Byram this morning to take kids back home just 2 hours after they got to school. The Hinds County School District says they had running water at 5 o'clock Tuesday morning, but after 8 o'clock, when kids were at school, the water pressure was too low to use. The State Department of Health requires schools to have working toilets to stay open, so the schools had to close, and some parents had to leave work to get their kids home.
I'm really praying that they're out for the rest of the week, I hope. So we won't have to, you know, get up and have to bring them, then have to come back and get off of work and have to pick them up again.
Well, I think it's wonderful because they're being so conscientious, and we would rather have them at home in this situation.
So if your kids do go to Byram Schools or Jackson Public Schools, you'll want to go ahead and make arrangements for them tonight. We're live in Byram. Catherine Kite, 16 WAPT News. Back to you.
All right. Thank you so much, Catherine. And as we mentioned earlier, crews from all over the state are helping Jackson workers fix all the broken pipes around the capital city. 16 WAPT's Megan West shows us how Jackson is working to get the water back on.